Part of Newtown Pike was shut down this evening after an accident involving a semi. Lexington police say the truck driver was headed southbound on I-75 when he had a medical emergency. He veered off the roadway, then went down an embankment and onto Newtown Pike, blocking both outbound lanes and one inbound. No other vehicles were hit and no one was seriously hurt. Authorities had to close the road to clean up diesel fuel and debris.